It's also affecting Georgia, Tennessee, Virginia, and both the Carolinas, has led to hundreds of thousands of homes losing power. Almost 2,000 flights have been cancelled. Icy roads have caused at least 75 reported road accidents. The National Weather Service says as much as 46 centimetres of snow could fall from North Carolina to Virginia, with the city of Charlotte already having witnessed its heaviest snowfall since 1997.